Hi, I'm Julie, and I'm here to help you create your first personality quiz. At ProProfs, we believe that software should make people happy, so you're going to find our quiz tool is super easy to use. Real quick, ProProfs Quiz Maker lets you create online quizzes and assessments, configure security in tons of settings, and get reports. You can add images, themes, and more. First, it's important to know that we have two types of quizzes. We have scored quizzes, which have right and wrong answers and give you a grade or score at the end. Our personality quizzes don't have right and wrong answers, and the quiz taker gets a personality profile at the end. People love using personality quizzes because they are fun and engaging. They're also a great way for you to get to know your web visitors, generate leads, and collect email addresses. I know sometimes it's easiest to start with the end in mind, so I wanted to show you how great personality quizzes can look in ProProfs. Here's a great example. You can see that this quiz has a background image. You can customize the background or leave it white if you prefer. This quiz is set up so that we collect the quiz taker's first name and email address. You can completely customize the information you collect. Here's the first question in the quiz. You can see that you can add an image for each question. This is a multiple choice style question. We have several question types, including true-false, multiple choice, and more. Once your quiz taker has completed your quiz, they will receive a personality type. It's easy for them to share their results on social networks, which helps your quiz get more exposure and even go viral. Ready to create your first personality quiz? We have a library of ready-made quizzes that you can copy, edit as needed, and use right away. We have templates for business, education, and more. Here's a great template for finding out which superhero someone is. For today, I'm going to show you how to create a personality quiz from scratch. First thing you need to do is set up your personalities. You can just replace this information with your own. Let's make a quiz to find out which dog food a customer should choose. This means that we're going to set up different dog foods as personalities. So my first personality could be adult formula for large dogs. Let's add an image and a description. Note that I've added some promotional information here along with a web link to direct my customer right to the dog food they need. There we go! That looks great! I'm going to add several other personality types here. Okay, so now we have four different personality types. You can have more or less depending on your quiz. Now you can add information about your quiz. Just add the name of your quiz here. And then you can add an image. You can see that you can upload an image or video, use our library of images, search for an image, or embed a link. I'm going to upload an image. And now you can just add a quiz description here. I can just type something in, or I can copy and paste some text in here. All right, so now we have our quiz description. So let's start adding some questions. See here on the left side, you can add questions. We have five question types that you can choose from. And you can even import questions from another quiz you created or from an Excel spreadsheet. I'm going to add a multiple choice question here. I'm going to add my question, and I'll add some answers. And then over here, I can pick the personality that goes with each answer. There we go! Now I have my first question. Before I go, I'm going to add an image for this question. That looks great! All right, so now we can add another question. Let's try a true-false question type. Here, I can type in my question, and I'm going to switch the answers to yes and no. Now I can switch advanced to on. I add multiple personalities to the answers. This way, I can make sure that if someone has a mature dog, that is definitely the result they get. And if they have a puppy, they definitely won't get a recommendation for the mature dog formula. So, see here, I'm going to make a yes answer to this question, add 100 points. This way, no matter what else a visitor says about their dog, they will definitely get the mature formula personality type at the end. And down here, I can put my three other types of food with the no answer. I'm just going to add an image, and I'm ready to go. Now let's say I've added all my questions, and I want to do some quick editing. I can just click on any question and edit it right here. This makes it really easy to make quick changes. I can also copy questions and move questions around. Here we have some quick settings that you can control, like whether you want to shuffle your questions and how you want your quiz to appear. And we also have some popular themes you can apply to your quiz. Let's take a look at some of the other settings you can configure. Here you can set up how you want the results to appear. I'm going to add a custom message for when my quiz takers get their results. I can also set it up so that I can show my visitors how they ranked for all of my personality types. Here you can set up whether you want your quiz to be open to the public or private, which means only certain people can take it. Here you can customize the information you gather from your quiz takers. This is where you can capture marketing leads with a personality quiz. I'm going to make sure I get a name, email, and phone number. Here we can customize how your quiz appears. I'm just going to upload my logo here. And now let's just take a quick preview of our quiz so you can see what it looks like. Looks great! Also, this is pretty cool. You can integrate directly with your favorite email marketing tool so that your leads are funneled directly to your email campaigns. Once you have finished your quiz, you can easily share it via email, link, on social media, or embed it directly on your website or blog. You can even set up a virtual classroom where your learners can log in and see all pending and complete quizzes, get announcements, and more. When you click Reports, you can easily see who has taken your quiz, when they took it, and other details. Your stats can show you a breakdown of the overall responses and how quiz takers answered each question. You can download your data and use it to follow up with your quiz takers. Okay, so that's a really quick way to get started. We're happy you joined ProProfs and are here to help you if you need us. We have live chat, phone help, and a huge knowledge base. Bye for now!